Came to the world at a time when it was in need of a villain, an asshole. That role think I succeeded fulfilling, but don't think I ever stopped to think that I was speaking to children. Everything was happening so fast it was like I blinked. So 3 million, then it all went blank. All I remember is feeling ridiculous, cause I was getting sick of this feeling like I'm always under attack. Man, I could've stacked my shit list to the ceiling. Women dishing, but really thinking if anyone ever talks to one of my little girls like this, I would kill him. Guess I'm a little bit of a hypocrite when I'm ripping shit. What, since when did this many people that forgive a shit? What I had to say is just my opinion. If it contradicts how I'm living, put a dick in your rear. And that's why every time you mention a lyric, I thank you for it, for drawing more attention toward it. Cause it gave me an enormous platform. I'm flattered you thought I was that important, but you can't ignore the fact that I fought for the respect and battle for it. Mad awards, had glad annoyed, had a boy, they told me to slow down, I just zone out. Good luck trying to convince a blonde, it's like telling Gwen Stefani she sold out. Cause I was trying to leave no doubt in anyone's mind one day I'd go down. In history think they know now, because everybody knows
that you're just an asshole. Everywhere that you go, people wanna go. Everyone knows, everybody knows. So don't pretend to be nice. There's no place you can hide. You are just an asshole. Everyone knows, everyone knows.
Thanks for support, asshole. Thanks for the support, man. Quit acting salty. I was counting on you to count me out. Ask Azeroth when he roundabout dissed me to shout me out. Thought I was history. Well, goddamn honky, that compliment's like backhanded a donkey. Good way to get your ass socked in the mouth. Nah, I'm off it. But what the fuck's all this trash talking about? The fight was fixed. I'm back and you can't stop me. You knocked me down. I went down for the count. I fell, but the fans caught me. And now you're gonna have to beat the fucking pants off me to take my belt. Word to Pacquiao. Mama said there ain't nothing else to talk about. Better go in that ring and knock him out, or you better not come out. It's poetry in motion, like Freddie Roach when he's quoting Shakespeare. So what if insults are revolting? Even Helen Keller knows life stinks. You think it's a joke to your bullet riddle, but you should give little shit what I think. This whole world is a mess. Gotta have a goddamn vest on your chest and a Glock just to go watch Batman. Who needs to test the testicles? Not that man. Half you don't got the guard's intestinal blockage. Rest of you got lap bands. Stuck to this model before they put bath salts in all those water bottles in Colorado. So get lost, Waldo. My soul's escaping through this asshole that is gaping. A black hole and I'm swallowing this track hole with a pack toe in the paper. But I'm taking no crap hole. Here I go down the back pole and I'm changing back in that old maniac in fact that it goes. Trying to dip out the back door retreating cause everybody
knows that you're just an asshole. Everywhere that you go, people wanna go. Everyone knows, everybody knows. So don't pretend to be nice. There's no place you can hide. You are just an asshole. Everyone knows, everyone.
Holy mackerel, I'm the biggest jerk on the planet Earth. I smacked the girl off the mechanical bull that attracted the bull. But thinking we had some magnetic pull, then screamed, ICP in this bitch! How do fucking magnets work? Cause you're attractive, but we ain't attractable. Hate to be dramatical, but I'm not romantical. I'm making up words so understandable. It's tragical. Thinking some magical shit's gonna happen, that ain't practical. You cracking a joke, it's laughable. Cause me and love's like a bad combination. I keep them feelings locked in a vault, so it's safe to say I'm uncrackable. My heart is truly guarded, full body armor, bitch. You just need a helmet, cause if you think you're special, you're retarded. Thinking you're one of a kind, like you got some platinum vagina, you're a train wreck. I got a one-track mind, it's shorty, you're fine, but you sorta remind me of a 49er. Cause you've been a gold digger since you was a minor. Been trying to hunt me down like a dog, cause you're on my ass, but you can't get a cent. Cause all of my spare time spent on my nose in this binder, so don't bother trying. Only women that I love are my daughters, but sometimes I rhyme, and it sounds like I forget I'm a father, and I push it farther. So father, forgive me if I forget to draw the line. It's apparent, I shouldn't have been a parent, I'll never grow up, so to hell with your parents and motherfuck. Father time, it ain't never gonna stop. A pessimist who transforms to an optimist in his prime. So even if I'm half dead, I'm half alive. Pour my half empty glass in a cup, now my cup is running over, and I'm about to set it on you like a motherfucking coaster. I'm going back to what got me here. Yeah, cocky and can't knock being rude off. So fear not, my dear. And dry up your teardrops, I'm here. White America's mirror, so don't feel awkward or weird if you stare at me and see yourself. Cause you're one too. Shouldn't be a shock because everybody knows
that you're just an asshole. Everywhere that you go, people wanna go. Everyone knows, everybody knows. So don't pretend to be nice. There's no place you can hide. You are just an asshole. Everyone knows, everyone knows.
Yeah.
This is survival.
wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though the skill was there.
In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Fucking acronym, cut the fucking act like you're happy. I'm fucking back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit. I salivated it. Raiders up, hands up like it's 12 noon. Nah, homie, holding bitches straighter up. Wave them to your dislocator, rotator cuff. Came up rough, came to ruffle feathers. Now egos, I ain't deflating. The last chance to make this whole stadium in rust. Line with each line that I finish, I'm so close to my goals I can almost pole vault over the goalpost. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this motherfucker, and if I don't make the cut, what, like I give a fuck? I'ma light this bitch off like I'm driving a truck through the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G-Unit without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up. And if there should ever come a time where my life's in a rut, and I look like I might just give up, it might have been stuck. Me for bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. I'm stabbing myself with a fucking knife in the gut while I'm wiping my butt, cause I just shit it on the mic and I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut, cause I'ma fight till I die. I win, biting the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting, I draw a circle around it and put a line through its smut. It's survival or what? Stack your ammo, but don't come unless you come to battle. Now mount up, jump in the saddle, this is hit. It's what you eat, sleep, piss and shit. Live, breathe, your whole existence just consists of this. Refuse to quit, fuse is lit, can't defuse the wick. I don't do this music shit, I lose my shit. Ain't got shit to lose, it's the moment of truth. It's all I know how to do. As soon as I get thrown in the booth, I spit. But my respect is overdue, I'm showing you the flow. No one do, cause I don't know no diploma for school. I quit, so there's nothing for me to fall back on. I know no other trade, so you better trade your fucking mics in for some toolboxes. Cause you never take my pride from me, it'll have to be pride from me. So pull out your pliers and your screwdrivers. But I want you to doubt me, I don't want you to believe. Cause this is something that I must use to succeed. And if you don't like me, then fuck you. Self-esteem must be fucking shooting through the roof. Cause trust me, my skin is too thick and bulletproof to touch me. I can see why the fuck I disgust you. I must be allergic to failure, cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go 1, 2, then up, G!